Alright, I'm back, and I finished my golf ball bomb. See this little tube here? Not that long. I just slide it in the back, just like that. It's good, you know, it's like... Alright. And then what I used is a 5mm socket. You put the small end in. Whatever you want to smoke in there, light it up, and that's it. That's the sequel to when I made it. Thanks for watching.